In this video, I will explain how to compare versions of a file directly in the viewer. This feature can be extremely useful if you want to analyze the changes made to a file over time and collaborate effectively with your team. First, let's go over the step to compare versions of your file. Open the file that you want to work with. Let's choose this one. Once you have a file open, look for the compare button at the top screen here. By default, the system will open the two most recent versions for comparison. However, if you want to choose a different version, either from a different review step or the same one, you can do so by selecting it from the version menu on the top of each side. Now you are able to see changes and comments made from both versions. Sometimes you may want to focus solely on the changes made to the file without the distractions of the comments. To do this, click the Hide Comment button of the comment section you would like to hide. The comment section will collapse on the side of your screen. If you need to view the comments again, you can reopen each section by clicking the Comments button once more. To exit the compare version mode, simply click the arrow on the upper left corner of your screen. This will take you back to the regular viewing mode. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our support team.